Got Aldridge on it. Sidesteps it. Backs up. Goes to back to work. Shovels it to Fabry. Are you kidding me?
Nice.
Boy, you got to see it all right there for Trae Young.
Trouble. Loose. Chicago's got it.
James, Beverly all over him. 6 seconds remaining. James, step back, knocked out of his hands, deflected out of bounds. 3.4 remaining. And the Lakers will call timeout.
Working on first.
seconds. Tie ball game in New Orleans. Derek with the drive. Over Holiday. Hits it as time runs out. Derek Rose wins the ball game for the Pistons over the Pelicans here in New Orleans.
It'll be Ingram up against O'Neal. They'll get it to Brandon. Brandon with two on the clock for the win.
Yes!
And Bielitsa down low for a potential offensive rebound.
12! Oh, my goodness gracious! Oh, did you just see that dunk missing? Oh, boy! We're all tied at 119!
You see Patty try to contest that shot from behind to swipe it over the top.